Now for the dumbbell plank kickback. Start in a plank position with feet wider than the hips, holding a dumbbell in one hand. Hands are directly under the shoulders, gripping the dumbbell. Drive your right elbow up around the rib cage. Fully extend your right arm to that dumbbell as in a line with your body, while making sure to keep your hips square down to the floor. Reverse the move, replace arm on the ground, and repeat for the desired amount of time.